Hi, this is Clay Archer, and welcome to the Dental PC Technology Center. I want to talk a little bit today about HIPAA-compliant encrypted email. A couple of years ago, the HIPAA High Tech Act was passed, and it requires that all EPHI, or electronic protected healthcare information, be sent in an encrypted fashion. The problem has been that there haven't been very many easy ways to send an encrypted email. Over the past couple of years, several companies have designed portals that allow us to send encrypted emails. The problem with these portals is that they are a little hard to use. They're proprietary, meaning both the sender and the receiver has to be a member of the portal. The way the portals work is a file is sent from the sender to the portal itself. A link is then sent back to the sender, who forwards it on to the recipient, who can click on that link and then access the files from the secure encrypted server. The problem with the portals, as I mentioned before, is that both the sender and the receiver have to be a member of the same portal. These portals also cost money, so their adoption rate has been relatively low. About a year ago, an interesting thing happened. Microsoft added a feature to its Azure suite, which is a component of Office 365, that lets us send an encrypted file to an Azure server. The way it works is very similar to the portal. Your Outlook client sends the file to the Azure server in an encrypted fashion. A link is sent back to the sender. The sender sends that link on to the recipient, who can then log into their Outlook account and grab the file and download it, all in a secure and encrypted fashion. The nice thing about Office 365 is it utilizes the same Microsoft Office that we use every day. Word, Excel, Outlook, they're all the same. And the Azure add-on is only a few dollars a month. It truly is a graceful solution that works with all the practice management systems. The only drawback is that finding the exact right version of Office 365 can be cumbersome. If you need help implementing this, we certainly will help you find the correct version and do the migration of your existing email into Office 365. If you have any questions, feel free to call us at 904-443-0095 or check us out on the web at www.dentalpc.com. I hope you found this video of value, and make sure that you subscribe to our YouTube channel to check out our other videos. Thank you very much, and have a great day.